Y'all already know what's up. It's your boy Tez Miko in the cut. So we finna react to this. To this RZA Kid, Far From You. So I think this is part of his album. And it's the only track that has a video to it. So obviously we're gonna react to that. So let me pack this real quick. Yeah, we got the bong. We got the bong again. Like in the last video, I said, if you guys want to see me smoke in different types of ways, let me know. If you guys didn't see my last video, go watch it, because I reacted to another Rich the Kid, a track from his album, and it's fire with NBA Youngboy Never Broke Again. We're finna get this started. Directed by Cole Bennett, Lyrical Lemonade. Cole Bennett, he's on his grind for sure. And I haven't heard this song. I haven't.
Boss. I'm the boss, man.
By Cole.
I used to pray for them better days. They was down on my come up, tell them stay away. But now I made you pay. My mama know that I'ma start no more bad days. That nigga gave away his soul, he signed the last page. Been on the road, I don't get tired like I'm Kevin Gates. I'm praying to the Lord, a nigga see them heaven gates. I'm praying no, my niggas never see another. Still give me real. I keep talking about the money cause I get it all. I'm the boss, man, I can never work for y'all. You can't trust these labels, nigga, fuck them off. You were just a man until you spend it off. Buy my bitch an outfit, tell her take it off. They won't show you love until you take it off. That's the truth and it's fucked up. Then I woke up and I went by her a Benz truck. I was trying to buy a Rollie, I ain't having nothing. I was breaking in the cars, but I was saving up. But I knew I had a dream, I had to live it up. Bought the crib and Calabasas, I ain't trying to fuck around. Slow till I doze off. I don't kick it with these niggas, I don't know y'all. You want the fame, more than money, that's your grandma. She gon' suck it slow till I doze off. I don't kick it with these niggas, I don't know y'all. You want the fame, more than money, that's your grandma.
The G-Wagon and him? That was dope.
All this money might drive you crazy, dawg. All this water might drown, y'all. All this money might drive you crazy.
Big ass chain, dog. That was cool, I'm not gonna lie, but it's not really my type, you know? It's not my favorite Rich the Kid song, you feel me? For sure, out of all the songs that I've heard in his album, the one with Youngboy is by far the best one. And the numbers speak as well. Let me pack this for y'all one more time so we get this intro out. Like and subscribe if you haven't already. It means a lot to me because We're seeing numbers go up, and you guys are the reason for that. So turn on post notifications, please, because that means a lot to me as well. But other than that, this has been your boy Taz Miko.
I used to pray for them better days. They was down on my come up, tell them stay away. But now I made you pay.